Waiting for you. It seems that you and your friends are becoming much stronger. However, the shadow of calamity creeps ever closer to your path. Please bear this in mind. I only know that an evil is worming its way into being, though I know not its true nature. As for the topic at hand, I summoned you here to notify you about your power of the wild card. The number of personas you can maintain has increased due to your growth. Your potential wholeness, whatever else you may. Welcome to the Velvet Room. You wish to browse the entry, please take a look. Performing a fusion, it seems that it can gain new power. Choose. Is this the... Now, let us begin.
Into a cult?
Her popularity is unbelievable. Do you think everyone here had their hearts changed?
Crowds have a tendency to attract people. I imagine some of them came of their own volition.
Haru.
Look, Yodo has her phone out.
She's gonna say it. Be ready.
I'm sure you're all familiar with Emma, yes? I'm also no stranger to technology. So please feel free to add me. For those of you listening outside Sapporo, outside Hokkaido, or even outside the country, this invitation extends to each of you as well. The keyword is Snow City. Well, there you have it.
The whole audience is friending her.
Shouldn't we be stopping her right now?
No. Causing a scene here would only draw unwanted attention. I hate to say it, but all we can do for now is watch.
We can at least be glad we got the keyword. Now we can infiltrate Yodo's jail anytime we like.
The smell here in Suzushino isn't too strong. Getting inside the jail won't be a problem.
So the preparations have been made.
Then let's go, everyone. If Mari-san really is the monarch, only we can stop her. We can't let her toy with the hearts of innocent people.
True that.
Alright, then let's ready up and begin infiltration.
Anyway. can't see shit.
Hello, Trickster. You wish to browse the end? Please take a look.
Is this okay?
Performing a fusion. You wish to strengthen it. May luck be on your side.
City encased in ice. Its serenity belies a yawning desolation.
So cold. Why is it so cold in the summer?
The fact that we can enter this jail means that Mari-san really is the monarch.
Noir.
It's okay. My main concern is returning everyone's desires. There's a building in the distance that looks like a castle. Should we go there?
Yeah, that's where the desires gotta be.
Okay, then let's make investigating that castle our top priority.
All right.
Intruders! Get them!
Shadows! Defeat them and move on!
Here we go!
Yeah, let's go!
Here we go!
Sorry,
to try this one out.
Absolutely not. What if shadows were to ambush you?
Be strong, Oracle.
Fine. Someone here? Too hot.
Something nearby.
Hey, who are you?
Composition.
Show me your truth.
Excellent paint.
Everybody, let's keep chugging along.
I'm not sensing any shadows. We're safe here. Gear up.
I'll handle it.
this is what snow is like. It's all white and crunchy.
Just don't roll around in it, Sophie. Blend in so much, we might lose you.
Should be just beyond here.
How far does this ice wall go?
It doesn't seem like we can just break through it.
This place is so cold and empty. It's chilling to think this is how someone sees the world.
Stop fooling around. There must be an alternate route somewhere. Huh. That way is also blocked off. Then our only option is to follow this route. Let's take it as far as we can.
Very well. We shall analyze our surroundings and find a proper solution.
No! It's cold as balls out here! We'll start jogging and freeze in place.
So says the jock of the...
What else can I do? Every second we waste, that old hag gets another heart in the man.
Skull's right. We need to keep moving.
Yes, let's explore the castle perimeter and figure out the secret to getting in. That shadow looks like it'll put up quite a fight. We can always avoid it if you want.
Reach forward!
This fight is ours.
Do my best! Time to fight for Sona! Following up! Give it up! Get off! Let's go forming area! Pace yourself! Prayer! Thank you! Get up! Burn it up! Now with wind, our nuclear attack! Use it! Get out of the ground! The end is in sight! Over!
what's that over there? It's a prison keep.
Based on the past few jails, we should find something here that'll help us move forward.
Nice, the gate's open.
Don't you feel like something's off, though?
Not picking up any shadows on the radar.
Even so, we shouldn't let our guard down. Anything could happen.
Got ourselves a core!
That wasn't so hard. Think we're finally getting the hang of this?
So, Joker, what'd you get? Is that Mariko Hyodo on there?
Looks like a campaign flyer.
Wah! Snowstorm came out of nowhere! Did we trigger this somehow?
Looks even worse than the area we just came from. It doesn't look like we can head that way anymore.
Then our exit is lost. An ill omen, to be sure.
Guys? I don't want to freeze to death here.
We need to run for shelter before we get completely snowed in.
I can help with that. Oracle, set our destination over there.
What'd you find? Whatever it is, I'm going.
No way. I'm gonna freeze to death.
This snowstorm's friggin' insane.
What's your thing out here? Any further exposure might put our health at risk. We need to get out of here, now. Okay.
should expand our tactical options.
That was rather troublesome.
I need to fight better next time. Oh, it's no use. I don't have enough stamina.
Treasure chest. Let's open it.
The treasure is ours.
Watch out! Shadows incoming!
Able to warm up here.
What the heck's a heater doing out here?
Let's just press it and see what happens.
Oh, so nice and warm. This really is perfect timing. It would have frozen solid out here.
Just the sight of it makes me feel more at ease.
We truly are fortunate to have found this.
You sound like my grandma, dude.
I saw three other heaters, too. Do you want to go check those out?
You mean you can see them from the tower? Huh. That's suspicious.
Maybe there's a connection. Like, they were put there for a reason.
Then let's switch on all three heaters.
Let us make haste. The longer we linger at the fire, the harder it is to leave.
Oh, wicked bearer of flames, whose heat both soothes and ensnares. We shall sever thy temptation at once.
I think you might be overdoing it.
Don't worry, I'm with you. There!
sets set.
All right, on to the next.
Is your stamina okay? Make sure you don't burn your...
What the?
That was perfect, Mona!
Yeah, it's all you!
Sure.
Wapo! Here!
Mind-blowing as always, Joker!
What's that?
Wasn't much of a struggle.
Okay, let's keep going.
Focus.
This one. Okay.
Thanks.
Next one. hates me.
You're on our last...
I burned too much stamina. I'm running on fumes.
Stopped. Perhaps the heaters have stopped it for good.
That must be why the enemies were guarded.
Looks like they're pretty...
what?
Huh? Hmm.
It's a shadow. Careful, okay?
Nothing.
This is the goon behind that snowy mess.
Oh, I'll get punished for sure if she finds out I goofed up. Sorry, but you're all gonna die right here.
Gone.
No kidding. Wonder why.
Something tells me even a massive heater couldn't have done this.
I have a hypothesis.
In Shibuya and Sendai, our key to progression both times was the core at the top of the prison key. If the same logic applies, then couldn't that core we found earlier be the key to melting these ice walls?
It could very well be possible.
Yeah, not yet.
Remember, we're in the metaverse. Some things we just have to accept and move on.
In this case, we'll need to melt more ice walls to get inside the castle.
We know what we need to do. All right, Sophia. Ready or not?
Here we come.
Let's get going.
There it is. The prison key.
It's our second one. Let's do this. Yeah.
The old threat.
Would you care to join us? Get ready! Shadows in the way. It's a steep slope covered with snow. The danger is there regardless.
Hey, isn't that a snowboard over there? Why don't we use that to cruise down?
Roll.
Wapo! Here!
My boy is always
your persona!
Satanta! Leland! Barret! Andres!
I'll use this.
Wow, hey. Shadows.
There's shadows peeking out here too. But we'll be okay.
Captain. But you sure got the food.
Captain!
How disregard the
This one. Okay. This one. This one.
Another snowstorm?
There are shadows creeping out here, too. I'll be okay.
There's another heater nearby. Maybe you should get rid of the snowstorm first. This one!
Not yet. Fire! Now!
One staff member who let that flower wither?
I wonder if it's related to what she said earlier, how she wanted to make Sapporo a beautiful destination for all.
Well, I certainly understand her passion. Sacrificing her own people to do it is completely unacceptable.
Yes, I agree.
At any rate, we retrieved the core. Let's head back to Odori Park.
Her Majesty will decide.
Any shadows around?
Look! The ice wall is gone, just as we thought.
You thief! Return what you stole at once! You have no idea what kind of torture awaits us if the monarch finds out!
That, but there's no turning back.
Hey, Tender!
disappeared. We can move on to the next prison keep now. Let's go.
Just ahead, right?
How about up there? We may be able to drop in from above as long as we're willing to climb.
Nice thinking, Inari. Then let's head over there.
As we gallantly soar down these slopes to safety. This may just be the inspiration I need.
You consider this inspiring?
As I suspected, it seems we can enter from here.
All right, let's do this thing!
We can strike the enemy from here.
Central Mayor's insignia. Simple yet effective symbol of power.
Oh, look! The ice wall is gone. We see something over there.
This fight is out. No hurt.
Monarch's gonna punish us because of you. You think you can just do whatever you want?
Save that line for your monarch. Better yet, we'll tell her once we take you all out.
Just because of you.
your mind. Take this.
Join us.
Excellent. It seems the walls are no more.
Then let's get our asses in there!
Yeah, let's not waste any more...
How do you do, everyone?
That voice! Mari-san?
Are you working hard to keep Sapporo clean? To make it a glistening, filth-free city? Well, it's time for our regular cleanup! Anyone who calls themselves a proud member of my staff must take initiative! That means no slacking off, and not a single mote of dust left on the premises! I want this place spotless! Turn Sapporo into a paradise as pure as snow!
Huh? Something's coming! Hide!
What's up with these little freaks?
They're everywhere! The He-Horde from hell!
I can hardly believe my eyes.
They're chanting about some cleanup routine. Maybe this is a periodic security measure? At any rate, it's too risky to charge in now. Let's head back to reality and see what we can do.
Okay.
Man, I thought we'd get somewhere today. That mess was whack.
A mess?
Based on the timing of the announcement, I'm sure it was temporary. They were only a cleanup crew.
let's call it a day. We'll use this opportunity to rest up and prep for tomorrow.
Alright, what do you say we hit the bath and...
Mariko Hyodo?
Did I not tell you? Our citizens suffer every time our personnel slacks off!
Forgive me.
What? You think I'll give you preferential treatment just because you're sick? Stand up straight and get back to doing your job! Our citizens would be ashamed. Might I remind you that you'll be working through the night to make up for lost time.
I'll do better.
Will that employee be all right?
Not if he keeps working in that condition. How can anyone survive like that?
Oh, it's you, children.
Mari-san, how could you allow such a horrible thing?
Horrible? Oh, no. Haru-chan, you misunderstand. I derive no pleasure in being so harsh, but it is a necessary measure to keep our city functioning. You see, we've been doing a campaign where our staff cleans up around the city for a month. Not only does it keep our staff in line, it enhances local safety as well. It's such an important job, yet this incompetent bungler still has the nerve to show up late. How can I take pride in such poor behavior? All he seems to be capable of is making excuses.
A cleanup campaign, huh? Could this be related to the He Horde?
I won't say it another time. Quit groveling and get back to work.
But he doesn't look well at all.
The unfortunate thing is, Haru-chan, everyone working for Sapporo City Hall is a worthless piece of garbage. I didn't set them straight. Who knows what kind of mischief they'd cook up? They might betray me in far more crucial matters.
Sounds to me like you're just making up bullshit to justify yourself.
This man needs medical attention. He's in no condition to work.
I'll help you. Come with me.
Sorry to trouble you.
Excuse me? What do you think you're doing?
Just stop this, Mari-san!
Haru-chan?
The Mari-san I saw just now was nothing like the Mari-san I used to know. What happened to the Mari-san that treated everyone around her with kindness? You used to be surrounded by smiles. Everyone who met you was touched by your warmth and compassion. The way I remember you, Mari-san, you were like a sun that shined down on me. Why did you become like this? Why did you become so cold?
Haru?
I can't stop now. For her sake, excuse me, but I'll be going now.
Mari-san!
Don't pursue her, Haru. She's the monarch of the jail. In other words, our target. The only way we'll change her heart is in the jail.
I know how you feel, but right now we need to get this man to the hospital.
You're right.
I have a list of hospitals nearby. Let's move.
Who
does she think she is, treating a sick worker like dog shit?
Ryuji.
My bad.
It's strange how she's so nice to us, but so unforgiving with her staff.
I don't know. I don't know what's making Mari-san act like this. She wasn't always like that. She used to be kind to everyone. What happened? You're right. There's no use dwelling on it right now.
The reason will become clear as we progress. Until then, we move forward.
Even though we had an unexpected obstacle, we managed to secure a route to the castle. Tomorrow, let's infiltrate that castle and head straight to Hyodo's cage.
Good morning. You're doing this one? You're accepting this request? Time to get to work.
popular pro-
Thank you very much.
Is that what you
do? You-
Thanks for stopping by.
Thank you so much.
Leave it to me. Accepting this request? Time to get to work.
What should we make?
I can help. This one?
All done.
That was pretty... Why?
This should be helpful. What are you selling? Are you sure? Which one? You want this piece for your patronage? You want this one? How many would you like? You want this one? How many would you like? You thank you very much. How many would you like? You want put it to good use, okay? How many would you like? You want thank you very much. Which one? You want this? You want to equip that? Thank you very much.
You want to equip that? Thanks for your patronage.
Welcome to the Velvet. Performing a fusion. You wish to browse the end? What will you be registering? Would you like to reg... This persona has been registered in its... May luck be on your side.
Now then.
Mari-san's castle.
Its appearance is rather striking. The closer we get, the more vivid its detail.
Detail aside, we can't get in again.
Then let's search for another entrance.
What's that?
powerful enemy nearby. I can sense it.
Show me your true self!
What are you doing?
Hey, we're in a good spot. Come on, come on!
Gonna reach it though. Is there anything we can use, like a
once we get in the castle, we're headed straight for the roof. Are you ready? All right, let's go! All right, infiltration success.
Shadow spotted ahead. Be careful.
Go, Noir!
You go, Noir!
No shadow.
Yes, such a magnificent design.
This is no time to be distracted by architecture. There are enemies here.
Should be up ahead, but there's a problem.
The door is frozen.
All right, Skull, you're up.
Heck no! I don't want my hands getting stuck.
Guess that's not an option then. Let's find another way. Shadows! Wipe them out!
Hey, do you think we could reach the outside from that window?
Ah, if we climb out through there, we may be able to ascend the outer wall.
There aren't any shadows nearby.
Careful not to fall, everyone.
Shouldn't you be threatening us by now?
I don't think they're here to mess around. Be ready for a challenge.